First of all, I feel played because I bought this shit and it don't fucking work. I really feel played. But so I'm going to hand cut my vegetables. The best thing to use for jambalaya pasta is red, yellow, green bell peppers, chicken, shrimp, and andouille sauce. Fuck that food processor. This is the vegetables. Beat the meat. Beat the meat. Now, I don't have a meat beater, so I'm going to use the end of my knife. As such, the meat has been beat. Beaded meat. Anyway, fuck. I use great value, extra olive oil. Hold up, since I'm being judged on this bitch. I use this one too, but today I'm gonna use the cheap shit, okay? And I'm gonna saute my vegetables first. I saute my vegetables for a long time because I wanna make sure they tender. I wanna make sure, bitch, when you bite into it, it feel like gum. I saute my meat together. Some people don't. I don't know why, but you're gonna eat it together anyway. So you do you, I'ma do me, okay? You see? They roasting, baby. They roasting. Roast that pepper. Now we're gonna boil the pasta noodles. That's the kind I'm going to use today. Make sure you cook these noodles al dente style because they're going to cook more in the sauce. And you don't want no mushy ass noodles. You don't got to add nothing to this water, baby. No butter, no oil, no salt. Monitor your noodles, okay? Monitor.